Hands. My reverie begins at home, where my hands have humble roles, not always leafing through a tome, but washing the soap off bowls. They are the hands of a man who stirs porridge in a pot and sprinkles it with pecan, sometimes quite a lot. These hands take pleasure in being warmed in foul weather, both in equal measure, ideally both together. Yet they also write multitudes of erudition, so that a reader may delight in this literary addition.